Bonjour mes amis et mes enfants, c'est moi, l'espandilu blindé, and my pants from 101 clan. How are you all today? I have a little video here for you. We are taking out the AMX ELC bis, the electric biscuit, as it has been called. And yeah, this tank is très très bien, it is parfait. First like I can say, it is very sexy, it looks like Léa Seydoux. For those of you who don't know her, the ignorant ones among you, she's French model and actress. She was Inspector, she was Bond Girl and that. The one that didn't get killed, that was the Italian one. She is très bien. This tank is like her, small, sexy, petite, but powerful and strong. Has a great gun. It penetrates like a Frenchman, as you would expect. And it's so French, it'll probably try to steal your girlfriend or sleep with your wife. So, allons-y, let's go. Now, you know that we French, we like our food saucy and our women fast. We like the English, they like it the other way. Fast food and saucy women. English women, they have an opinion on everything, I don't know why, but it's a phantom shot, absolutely nothing happens. Like a eunuch in a brothel, absolutely nothing is happening, but we shall persist. But I had a girl, an English girlfriend once. It was okay, but I mean, she had an opinion on absolutely everything. Except two topics. Fellatio and anal sex. So that she was very quiet and said she did not want to discuss. So, what can I do? One persists. Anyway, so here we have the actual question. I have discussed this before. If you see a tank which is AFK, should you concentrate on that? Take it out of the game when you can? Or should you leave it and come back later? Well, it's a very difficult question because sometimes they reanimate like the zombies in the movies, huh? And if they do that and come back up behind you, bite you in the neck, then I'll kill you very easily. I decided this time to take this out because this Cromwell is a very dangerous tank for me because I am light tank. Two shots and away I'm from him, I'm dead. So I decided I need to take him out, especially as I'm going to go beyond him. And I don't want him coming up my derrière. I'm not Greek, don't like it up the derrière. So. Then I saw this Jagdmanzer, he was trying to maybe come around on the flank, double flank us, so I come around, see if I can get him. So actually I end up being able to put one nice Freddy around right up to the area for him. And then I'm gonna come around and sort of do a semi-flank on this side, see what I can do. There's a little victim here, that's the one I had the phantom shot on earlier, so painful, merci, mommy, l'addition pour vous. Ah, now this guy here, he will come with a corps later on. Now he see that he fired me, so I got one in on him. Now he's coming after me, which is a silly thing. He's not going to catch me. I don't know what he's doing, but I see he's coming out again. But he has no chance to catch me. I'm fast, and he is Dusmont, so he has no chance. Huh? That was a silly play from him. But anyway, then I'm able to do a mini flank here. I'll come up behind him. Now you'll see here the electric biscuit, very maneuverable, very fast car. But problem is, it only has semi-turret, so you have to use the tracks a lot to get into positions if you're circle of death. It is much more difficult than this in a normal tank like Leper or any other light tank. This guy here, I think he's blind, I don't know what he's doing, but anyway. Now I make a decision. This M6 is a slow tank, so I decide to leave him and go around. Because I see this KV1, I know he's gonna come behind my last remaining ally, this other KV1, so I need to try to get there to help him. Oui, en jambe, ouais, c'est très bien. And here we go. But I got around in position on time, but I wasn't able to save him, unfortunately. So, c'est la fin pour vous. Ah, c'est un pété. But anyway. I'm gonna circle that this KV1. But the problem is, as I told you, that it only has a semi-tour, right? So it doesn't traverse completely. So now he got one on me, his first glove laid on me in this machine. But I get a free shot on him because of that. Go again. You see? Now, watch what I do is I let the whole tank swing around so that halves the speed of the traverse. He was zoomed in, I think that's why he missed me. Okay, now we see this is a part of the game which is really annoying, eh? So the allies are dead and but they are now trying to tell me what to do. Now I'm in a very light tank. One round from that M6 will take away half my HP, maybe more. You will also disable me, blow lots of modules. So I need to keep away from him, keep my distance. Huh? Now, these guys are telling me to go in. I also only have half turret, so I can't turn so well. So if he hits me, rams me, it's game over. So I need to fight this. I can win this game, but I need to fight it on my own terms. So don't listen to the idiots telling you what to do. Huh? They're already dead, so they can't be that good. Huh? And they're telling you, do this, do that, blah, 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 blah. I like les enfants. You just ignore them. So, I was looking for a shot, couldn't find one on this map. I know that I have much better view range than him. I also have a good gun. He penetrates well, especially with APC on. So what I'm going to do is, I know that he's probably going to go for base. He's in the base. I know, we can see it's countdown. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to reset my camo. It's reset. I'm going to use the soft camouflage here. Now he doesn't see me, and I'm going to get 3 shots on him. So don't be silly. Huh? No. I'm spotted, but I have 10.9 seconds to reset the camo. Huh? And then I'm going to get another 3 shot on him. Yeah, so there you go. So don't listen to the idiots. Yeah, just do play your own game. By the way, speaking of idiots, you know, I thought you had this English girlfriend. By the way, I'm a bit of bald set at that, I'm sorry. But I'm getting 3 shots here, so. So, yeah, I was on the south of France Hotel in Provence once on holiday. And we went for a picnic and we made love. Later, I went into the town to buy some wine. I got arrested. I was like, well, is it the doctor was there, the policeman, and the priest? I was like, what is going on here? And they said, oh, we are arresting you. You are making love to a dead woman. Apparently, we were beside a cemetery. They thought they dug her up or something. So I had to explain to them, she's not dead, she's English. And they let me go. I didn't even have to pay for the wine. Oh, it's très bien. And there you go. Last 3 shot, huh? So, as you see, you know, in this game, don't listen to idiots. Don't listen to what they're saying, you know, calling you noob and all that. Well, yeah, you know, I won the game. Got mastery, you know. Did almost DK damage, you know, tier 5 when I'm up tier. Oh, it's not bad, huh? Oh, c'est très bien, huh? So I got praised. By the way, I got praised by a lot of people in this game, but not those 2 idiots. Mais c'est la vie. What can one do? So I was just taking a few photos there, as you saw, to stick up on the clan page, because I actually first time I mastered this tank. Huh? But there you go. So it was a good battle. I think we did very well. So say 2 minutes of me. I hope you enjoyed it. Take care. Bye bye.